Hey everybody, welcome back. Okay, I checked, the audio was okay, except I was a bit loud, so I dropped myself a wee bit. Hopefully that...
I make something? Eat something?
Give my gratitude for this meal.
If I recall, when there are too many stumps, it diminishes the yield. Perhaps I should let out some water?
Need some water. All right, well, I have the hemp. Hmm. the Dancing Mushroom Woods. Bad bird. Oh. Wow. Got my ass kicked by sparrows. God damn! Oh, I'm fucking dying. No, I got the materials though, so.
Should I make something, Goddess?
Can't make shit, Sherlock. Oh, can't go there. Come on, bird. Over here. Oh, wait, I don't... Oh, I don't know if I can do this one yet. Maybe. No! Stop that. Come on, stupid. Come on. I don't have the throw skill yet, but... So, there's a tossing skill, and you can toss an enemy through that rock to break it to jump over there, or you can be a cheap asshole like me. Hmm. Roll the rage.
Make something? Eat something? Time
Give
to
my
eat.
Gratitude for this meal.
It was good.
Oh wait, I want to give her two. Maybe I can actually make that other. Grasshopper! Two grasshopper!
What?
She's after that Kinta dick. I mean, this is the who knows what the fuck age of whatever. Dude, your life expectancy is probably only like 20-something.
Want me to make something?
What do I need? I need one more high-quality weed. Maybe I could grab it from the Hairness Knoll. Because I don't necessarily... Oh shit, I am not... I don't have the weapons to really hurt these guys. Like, I don't think I was supposed to actually beat Red Belly when I did. Shit, please be high quality wood. Fuck, cork tree. Well, we got the treasure. Shit! I got fucked up by something. Those are just mushrooms, though. Fuck! I managed to find a lot of millet. Oh yeah, I actually had to cut. I bet that's where that throw skill is.
Yes.
Is that so? Good grief. I make something? They are, the more the years droop, I think. Perhaps I should harvest them.
In the fucking rain and water. Wait, did it, like, somehow take all day to fucking harvest and...
For this meal.
Roasted a grasshopper. Try, you motherfuckers! Fighting skills, spinning strike. Yeah, quick, get it inside. And now we get to thresh it.
Time to get threshing.
Down, X over. Haul it.
Manual labor at its worst.
Like I said, they make you work for it. Okay, so there's a bit of RNG to it, because I didn't get those two skills when I was test playing it.
It's done.
I want power. I mean, my luck went up by 40.
Managed to sustain ourselves until the harvest, but
the stocks look to be a touch more robust, but the paddy yield is scarce at best.
If we deduct the seeds we'll need for next year's crop, we won't have enough to eat.
And yet, meager as it is, the crop did indeed increase. You have made progress, princess. This is the period that will test your patience.
How detestable. A rough winter lies ahead for us all.
Yarp. Ooh. Oh, we found a grasshopper. We're gonna make a roasty grasshopper. Roasted grasshopper. Who want a roasty grasshopper?
Eat something?
New.
For this meal.
Oh, What?
Okay. Let's try once again. Although I am a little stronger now. Okay, yeah, I think I'm... Oh, come on! I just need one piece of fucking wood. Acquire tea in spring. Oh, you can get high quality wood here. Persimmon. I think it's gonna be like a fucking blizzard or some shit. Yeah, that's why I kind of cut the meals down, because it's like there's just a.
Will undoubtedly have the demons holed up in their dens as well. We will not be able to hunt for some time.
Welcome back, Lady Sakuna and Tama. Please, feel free to change into more suitable attire and warm yourself by the fire.
What, may I ask, are these supposed to be? What? Are your eyes broken all of a sudden? They're Tekusari dumplings?
Mirte and I made them. If we're to survive until next year, we can't fill our stomachs with rice alone.
Isn't Kusari the word for rotten in Yanato? That doesn't sound particularly appetizing.
In my hometown, we call them red spider lily dumplings. The spider lily itself is a poisonous plant, but if you crush the roots and soak them in water, then you get these...
I've had quite enough! What could be more tragic than someone of my noble status being exiled to this backwater island and fed poisonous dumplings?
My cooking... not poison.
Lady Sakuna, the poison has been removed. Do not fret, Mirte. A quick rinse will make them good as new.
I worked as I was told to this entire year! Day after day, I hunted, tended the fields, and kept a watchful eye on you people. And, as a reward for my back-breaking labor, I am offered this inedible refuse! Has the world gone mad? Nothing has improved at all!
Whine all you want, Miss High and Mighty. You've got no meat or veggies, so you should be grateful for whatever we put on your plate.
I think it's pretty yummy, actually.
Just where do you think you're going?
I dashed out rather impetuously. I should have put a raincoat on first. Against me and make my life harder. Tama, too. How dare he take their side when he's supposed to be my servant? Ugh, connivers, all of them. Done.
Well, that was fast. How do grasshoppers spoil?
Lady Sakuna. No way.
Want me to make something? to me.
There we go. Now I got better weapons. Ah, bullshit. I call shenanigans. I'm gonna stay here and let my health come back. Fuck you. Oh yeah, you go down there, asshole. Oh wait, I...
Something? I make something?
We're going lean, bitches! All right.
Lady Sakuna.
Whoa!
Oh boy.
Yes.
Like I said, they make you, this farming sim, they make you fucking work for it. Time to till the frozen-ass field. But we'll do that next time, because, yeah, we're already over an hour, so later.